like an old rock quarry over here. Gonna be droning it up. It's an old junkyard and a history on it. It's called Clunker Hill. And an old man owned it. And really old guy. When he died, he split it up between his daughter and his son. The daughter, I believe, kept all the cars, and the son sold off his half and then replaced it with newer cars. And I used to go in here when I was a kid, about 15 years ago. And when he died, everything stayed the same. But after Google Earthing it, I'm told there's a ton of Hemis in one of these buildings. I'm not after all that. Just want to document it. Yeah, it's no trespassing. I just got permission from the guy. And the girl, she don't even live in the state. But in the summer, or in the wintertime, you can see old cars in here. Her side is 50s to maybe late 40s, clear up to 80s. And then his side obviously got updated. Oh, there's a truck just sitting right there. I'm going to pull. Yeah, he wanted me to go out myself. He wanted me to go out on his side and take pictures and all that. I'm like, no, I can't do that. He's like, why? I was like, oh, I brought sandals. This is kind of away from my house area. Yeah, there's an old truck right there. There used to be a bunch of buses right here. But, decided I could maybe drone it or something, I guess.